this entire week of practice. She says she's just honored to be here with the U.S. team.
She's powerful. Great ball.
What a great thing to see her smile like that as she got a hug from Valerie Lukin, Nastia's dad.
And she's 18 years old, and we're seeing her for the first time. This is unbelievable. And just the landing, like Tim mentioned, great in the air. That's really just a little inexperience on doing that vault at this stage of a competition, the international stage.